from the beginning of the year till now, you've had a huge improvement in how you've been playing. Talk a little bit about that and what's caused that improvement for you.
I'm just coming out here every day and progressing every day. I'm maturing, and it's just the little things, you know. And technique-wise, I'm just mastering my craft. So.
They come right up the center. They've got a quarterback that is not very mobile. They expect him to be right there. Hardison makes it hit. Ball comes out, and you're off to the races.
When the pressure's on, seems nobody's around. But I won't let them see me sweat. Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the top, I could barely see the steps. Yeah, they sleeping on me still, but I barely need to rest. See me standing here, head high, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell them I pay my dues and you could check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say some. You can tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I own. Say what?
Just a great individual effort by Marcus Hardison. Hardison, you'll see him coming off the edge here. Coach Keith Patterson told us he's probably their most athletic D lineman. Wants him to be a little bit more violent, a little more aggressive. How about that, Joe? Getting aggressive around the edge.
Seven city streets, you only get one shot. Keep your arms steady. They tried to make me wait, but I'm more than ready to go and get mine. Grind like a inline skater, check your wristwatch.
On third down, Golson pressured and sacked back at the 29-yard line by Marcus Hardison.
Hardison working one-on-one with Lombard, and I love the fact that he had a quick counter. He had a pass move, but he had his eyes on the quarterback and was able to redirect his steps and make a big sack for the Sun Devils.
Yeah, jumping.
Boone, keeper, third and one, did not get it. Fourth down again for Duke.
Coach Graham has been bringing blitzes since the team got off the bus. Here they come again.
Here's a pass deflected on the far side, and it's intercepted. Deflected and intercepted. The interception by Marcus Hardison and the deflection from Demetrius Cherry. Turnovers on consecutive plays by Notre Dame.
Cause she seen young Quavo Festa and I asked her Martin. Hurricane wrist, watch young Quavo break the pot. In the field, shoot never mind.
Powell driven back as soon as he touches it. Marcus Hardison, the senior, leads the way.
That might have been his best play of the football game. You see him at the beginning of the play. He just knifed in and made that play, beat the offensive tackle and just did a stunt inside, and he was really not touched.
Georgia Powell. We don't even kick it like that, dog. Nah. Quit spraying nigga like Lysol. Don't get mad at me, cause I smash your bit, then I pass up like Chris Paul. Hell nah, I don't need no
right into the hands and intercepted. Arizona State. Marcus Hardison, the senior, picks it out and rumbles inside of the 15-yard line. This game is suddenly turned 20.
Basic third down again. Boone pulls it, scrambles, and he loses a yard. So officially that goes down as a sack, Hardison and Lungino.
And a nigga keep a steel like Stodden. Black and gray muscle truck, David Robinson. In the paint with the wide draw jerk. Got lag, cushion, leopard. It's thinner with a whole 3-5. You go cover up my eye. Shoot jump shot like Brent Berry. Crack out Corbin, just a Terry. And if a nigga try to take my cash, no pass to trouble, we ready.
Jumping out the gym. Jumping out the gym. No Clyde dress with money. Jumping out the gym. Jumping out the gym. Jumping out the gym. No Dominique money. Jumping out the gym.
Going to the gym. Straight to Linden. How I do it, nigga. Got a plug down in Louis. Don't even use it, nigga. Got a plug in every city for my shoes, nigga. Walk in the store with straight cash, nigga. No issue. They like TJ. Damn, my nigga, you a real nigga, brother, why we fuck with you? I retire, always humble, nigga, never brag. Tell that cute bitch, show me where them Levens at. You on them joints, nigga, I'm on the L, man. Tryna buy with me.
From the 41 with a first down, Kessler under pressure. Feels it and steps up, but can't get away from Marcus Hardison, who gets his second sack of the season.
Yeah, Joe, Marcus Hardison. Coach Keith Patterson called him their most athletic defensive lineman.
Jumping out the gym, jumping out the gym. No Dominique, man, jumping out the gym. Jumping out the gym, jumping out the gym. No stud, well, man, jumping out the gym.
I was trying to get it, I live. I want them dead presidents. I want to pull up, head spin. Get it, get fly. I got six jobs. I don't get tired. I don't get tired. I don't get tired. I don't get tired. Get it, get tired. I got six jobs. I don't get tired. I'm a full time artist. Ex-boys and grandma. Never time. You ever fail, you never fail. Just grind smarter. I ain't sure. You the dad on their hindquarters and they all active.